This is the lockpick interface. You will only have a few seconds to line up the rings and pop the lock. Just drag the ring until it engages. Don't spin it too fast or you'll miss it. That's odd. Troop tech can handle any lock. Have you tried simply opening the door by chance? You're in. Nice job, Agent. Ah, yes, the signs. Well, we needed a cover story to keep the public from asking questions. We told them a student played a despicable prank and put petroleum jelly in the janitor's mop bucket, making the floors dangerously slippery. Brilliant, eh? You've got company. This is the lockpick interface. You will only have a few seconds to line up the rings and pop the lock. Just drag the ring until it engages. Don't spin it too fast or you'll miss it. That's odd. Troop tech can handle any lock. Have you tried simply opening the door by chance? You're in. Nice job, Agent. Ah, yes, the signs. Well, we needed a cover story to keep the public from asking questions. We told them a student played a despicable prank and put petroleum jelly in the janitor's mop bucket, making the floors dangerously slippery. You've got company. Come on. just someone's homework. You're right, Agent. Of course you need to check out the other side of the page. I've apparently lost a step in my old age. Agent, we need to find a school directory in order to find Mrs. Peterson's classroom. Get to it! You've already collected that. You've already collected that. The footprints have been cleaned up, but microscopic traces of it may still be on the floor. Switch your goggle mode to find the monster DNA detection setting. That setting will reveal any traces of monster DNA. That's odd. DNA traces stop here. We have no choice but to search every square inch until we come across something else. Well, he did do well in PE. I say we give it a shot. Did that? Looks like Jake's instincts were spot on. Looks like a concentration of DNA traces toward the center. Check it out. Activate your goggle heat vision before the monster attacks. It looks like the monster retreated. Nice job, Agent. Head through that door and let's get to the bottom of this. I tell you, this is not good, Agent. The monster activity in this school is dangerously high. We've got to get to the bottom of what might be causing it. Think. Who knows what's really going on in the school? Students? Sure, but there are none here. principals. Well, kinda, I guess. Wait, I know. The janitor. Those holes don't look natural, Agent.